Page 85. Father to Son. Poem by Elizabeth Jennings.
I do not understand this child, though we have lived together now, in the same house for years. I know nothing of him, so try to build up a relationship from how he was when small, yet have I killed. The seed I spent or sown it where, the land is his and none of mine. We speak like strangers, there is no sign of understanding in the air. This child is built to my design, yet what he loves I cannot share. Silence surrounds us. I would have him prodigal, returning to his father's house, the home he knew. Rather than see him make and move his world, I would forgive him too, shaping from sorrow a new love. Father and son, we both must live on the same globe and the same land. He speaks, I cannot understand myself why anger grows from grief. We each put out an empty hand, longing for something to forgive.
Page 86. Think it out. 1. Does the poem talk of an exclusively personal experience, or is it fairly universal? 2. How is the father's helplessness brought out in the poem? 2. How is the father's helplessness brought out in the poem? 3. Identify the phrases and lines that indicate distance between father and son. 4. Does the poem have a consistent rhyme scheme? Notes. The poem is autobiographical in nature and describes the relationship between a father and his son. Understanding the poem. Questions are based on 1. The universality of the experience described. 2. Phrases in the poem. 3. Rhyme scheme in the poem.